about to experience France's greatest prize.
Prize so magnificent, fit for a queen.
If only she'd taken it, she would, I mean. Like any other, one of a kind.
Take a step closer now. Prepare for sight.
Take a look for yourselves. Later tonight.
necklace of diamond.
Imagine.
It's magic.
The moment you try it, you're taking away the most precious diamond in the universe. In your pocketbook. Buy it today.
Mademoiselles and Monsieurs, you have the pleasure.
And this distinguished one to my right is Mademoiselle Versailles.
And we have come to Versailles to show your Queen Antoinette our demonstration. A diamond necklace.
However, as a favor to you fine people of the court, we will give you a chance to own this perfectly exquisite item.
Deep in the caves of
Madagascar,
a team of miners slaved away in search of precious metals and stones.
Well, what then did that comprehend was what was in those caves, you say?
Madagascar, and visions of riches and store. So Madagascar and Madagascar,
when searching out his own to find the diamonds in the mountain store,
believe what you hear, for it's more than a figment of fact. We're sure that you're clear on the mystery these diamonds attract. A story so old, it's been told through the years by and by. The legend, the history, the tale of the Jews of Versailles. Is the necklace a one of a kind?
You will find it's the kind of one of a kind that pierces the mind of even the blind.
Does it sparkle and shine?
You will find it shine as it should.
street light.